Shoppable is a next generation affiliate marketplace. It's composed of a universal checkout, which is a multi-retailer checkout. That allows you to check out on any third-party site. And with that, it's also a product catalog of over 15 million products from over 300 different retailers. So if one of those products are connected into our checkout, you can purchase from them on any third-party site. Yeah, so it's not necessarily shopping in Bloomingdale's, because if you're on Bloomingdale's.com, everything is already shoppable, right? But if you take Bloomingdale's products and they appear across the rest of the web through press, through social media, blogging site, everywhere else, we're the buy button that can live directly next to every mention of their product. So instead of someone trying to track down and find out where they can purchase the jeans that they saw and eventually ending up on Bloomingdale's, hopefully we would work with Bloomingdale's and we're the buy button that allows their products to be purchased immediately. It started out of a personal frustration. So I'm someone that tries to just be super efficient in everything that I do, and how do I make this faster and better and, you know, easier on my life? And I was buying everything I could online, and I thought that would be easier. And there were several times where I'd find something, and then I'd it'd be featured in a magazine, looks beautiful, you know, whether it's home goods or fashion or anything, and I try to track it down, and sometimes 45 minutes later, I like look at the clock, I'm like, how have I not found this yet? And, you know, that happened one too many times, and then I just said, like, you know, in my head I said, it's like they don't even want my money. You know, like, I can't give it to them. I can't buy it, and I don't get the product, so I'm very unhappy. And obviously they want your money, right? So if they want your money and I want my product and it's not happening, why is that? You know, there's got to be some sort of issue. And, you know, the more I kind of thought about it, the more I'm like, I think this might be a big problem. This might be a big opportunity too then. And just realized that it's really a technical problem and something that a third party company had to solve, because no one retailer could solve it and no one media company could solve it, because you have to be able to work with everybody and create some sort of universality for the consumer experience. Because I think it's the direction that everyone's going from a user standpoint. We all want instant gratification. And, you know, I think it'd be great to help companies, large and small, be able to connect them with potential buyers and people that want their products.